Hello everyone, Dark Souls 2 is amazing, right? But for me, playing at 60 is a big no. I have 19 years of Counter-Strike behind me, 2001, 2020, I am frame sensitive. 60 for me is a big fucking no. So in this easy tutorial, we are going to uncap the frame for Dark Souls 2. We are going to play at above 60. So link will be in description, okay? So first, we are going to install Lighting Engine, okay? Link will be in description, easy peasy. So get this file, and this file only, okay? Drag inside, okay? Easy peasy, you see? Dark Souls 2, game, very easy. Okay? So again, this one, and this one. Very easy. When this is done, we start the game. Okay? So, let's go. Alright, so I want you to press on your keyboard F1 to open this menu. You're going to be in user setting. Click here, swap chain, frame limiter, setting. And to make it easy, I did a test. Enable the same setting as me, so this one. Click here, after image render. Set your frame rate to Android or Android 20, up to you. You may have some jump bug animation at 120, it depends. Okay. And enable variable refresh rate. Okay. So same as me, enable this one after image render, Android or 120. And enable variable refresh rate. But I'll show you that 120 perfectly works. Wait. Hop. Voilà. When this is done, scroll down and click on save user setting. Hop. Voilà. F1 again, and we leave the game. Goodbye. We'll wait a little bit. Then I'm going Alt F4. Okay. So, second step, you are going to install Frame Unlimit. Very easy, game. You get those files, and... wait, here. Okay, very easy. Now we open this file here. You should have the same as me. Here. Here and here, and you set your frame rate here, so 120 or Android, up to you. We save, and we don't need to cap frame from driver. Okay, as you can see here, 120, but it's off. VSync, VSync trash off. Okay, so when this is done, we start the game again. Okay. Alright, ah, way smoother, amazing. Okay, so you press F1 again, and you can check here in performance stat. You see here 120, it fucking works. You don't mind this, okay? Effective average, we don't care about this. This is normal, okay? We care about application average. What we can see here 120, it works, okay? So again, and this is important, enable this one after image render. Okay, cap from here, Android or 120, and enable variable refresh rate. And remember to scroll down and click save user setting. Okay? Voilà. Easy. One more thing, if like me you're playing Dark Souls mouse keyboard, like I do, you may want to use that that fix, double click fix, okay? So very easy. Only one file, drag inside, okay? And in game, In-game, sorry. Disable double-click. Yes. Voilà. Easy. That's all. I hope you will enjoy Dark Souls 2 at above 60 frames. It's way better, for sure. More frame is better. Alright. Take care of you. Enjoy and goodbye.